Yesterday, Ryanair confirmed it would remove 25 of its 400 planes from skies and will carry 2 million fewer passengers than it originally planned in the year to March 2018. It also said it would scrap plans to buy struggling Italian airline Alitalia as it seeks to eliminate all management distractions. It made a non-binding offer in July. In order to focus on repairing this rostering problem this winter, Ryanair will eliminate all management distractions starting with its interest in Alitalia, the company said. We have notified the Alitalia bankruptcy commissioners that we will not be pursuing our interest in Alitalia or submitting any further offers for the airline. Alitalia went into administration in May after workers rejected a plan to cut its 12,500-strong workforce and impose pay cuts. It was able to continue its flight schedule after the Italian government granted it a €600 million £525 million bridging loan for 6 months. Prior to falling into administration, Alitalia was weighing up a rescue plan that would have paved the way to a €2 billion refinancing by shareholders including the Gulf carrier Etihad, which owns 49% of Alitalia. In July, Chief Financial Officer Neil Sorahan confirmed the company had made a non-binding bid for Alitalia, telling Reuters, "I can't say much more other than we think it is right to be involved in the process."